Come on, give it here. It's not worth prison.
Right, you are. Come on, dude.
Looks like there's been a killing. Maybe two.
A job for you, lead. Anything I should know about?
What do you know me to? Some posh new.
We have work to do.
All right then.
Because the tops ain't got enough to eat.
Take care of this.
Right.
God, enough.
If the police don't collect the body, the rats will.
Standing ready if you need help.
I should probably get out of the way.
Good riddance to bad rubbish.
One less.
You are
survive on the streets, look no further.
No, you'll be fine.
Look no further for everyday wear.
It looks dreadful.
Come again now.
Don't worry, he'll be fine.
Miss Fry, what a pleasant surprise.
Hello, Clara. I was just going to check on Lambeth since the asylum's closing. What brings you here?
The children in my care have been falling ill. Our usual tonics aren't working. A cane, too.
Are you certain you're feeling all right?
Of course. I am, miss.
Clara! Is there a doctor nearby?
Bring her inside. She simply collapsed?
Yes, she said the others took tonic, but it didn't work.
I should think not. Ever since Elliotson was murdered, the district has been overrun with counterfeit tonics. This one needs proper care. But without the appropriate medication, she and the others will quickly decline.
What do you need?
I need supplies. Plenty of them. And medicine. Some of the less common ingredients are being stolen and sold at auction.
I'd be happy to help.
Here's the list.
Miss Fry. Evie Fry.
I'm Miss Nightingale. How do you do? Please hurry. We don't have much time.
is for Bobford!
Quite well,
the most beautiful objects in London!
Please.
Come have a look! Hi, I'm practically
This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. Watch your backs, ladies and gents. This market is full of sharks. Right here, it will bring happiness to your entire family.
What's happening here?
I can't thank you enough. These supplies are meant for Miss Nightingale.
I'm here to collect them.
They're already loaded on the cart. Please take them.
Giddy up!
You mean that cart?
Yes.
Of course it is.
Please be careful. Some of those items are fragile.
Huh.
I can't thank you enough. These supplies are meant for Miss Nightingale.
I'm here to collect them.
And they're already loaded on the cart. Please take them.
Giddy up!
You mean that cart?
Yes.
Of course it is.
Please be careful. Some of those items are fragile.
Not a moment too soon. I hope you brought the medication I requested.
How is she?
She will recover.
Babylon Alley, the children.
Thanks to you, we can distribute authentic medicine now.
But is that a permanent solution?
I will petition to have regulations put in place.
Lambeth is in your debt.
It takes a long time to change things. But I'm not going anywhere, Miss Fry.